us. You came off injured during the Nigeria game. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling good. During the warm-up, I had a feeling in my leg. I thought I could have ended the game, but didn't go well, so I had to come out of the game.
Against Nigeria, losing a 2-0, what is the mood like in camp? How do the players feel?
Yeah, you know, coming into that game, we were on top already. We thought we had qualified already, so mentally our minds were not in that game. But it was very disappointing. We didn't know that was going to happen. We've been working everywhere, and we've been able to watch one of their games. I think they are also a strong side, so we just have to focus and then listen to what the coaches will say and we move on.
There's been a lot of criticism throughout the tournament about the side's lack of finishing in front of goal. Is that something you've worked on?
Yeah, sure. Each and every day we work on the strikers as well. But in the game, you know, strikers are not meant to. It's not only the strikers who are meant to score. Anyone can score. So I think if the strikers are not doing their right thing to score, we also have to do our best to support them in the scoring areas.
All right, so it's all about creating chances. Looking at Nigeria itself, where do you think they're a dangerous threat?
Okay, I've not watched their game. Some of the guys and my colleagues watched their game and they said they are mentally tough, they are physically strong, so we just have to know what we just have to play the ball on the ground and then play 1-2 passes and then move.
You seem at the end of training you're practicing penalties. Are you hoping that it doesn't go to a penalty shooter?
Not at all. For penalties, no, that one is something that is like you just have to pray that it goes in your favor. It's not something that you can assure on. So we're just hoping that we don't play penalties. Just hope that they come in their numbers to support us at the stadium and also to pray for us that we win the day for them and then make them also happy.
Thank you so much, Isaac.
Thank you.